In this video, we are going to automate this indicator. It's the Parabolic SAR Indicator. You see the little dots here? They are creating buy and sell signals. Depending if the dots are above or below the candles. So let's find out how to automate that with MQL4. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleParabolicSAR. Click on Continue, Continue, and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the OnTick function and the two command lines here. We start by creating a string variable for the signal that will also be called signal. We don't assign any value because we need to calculate that. This is done by using the ISR function that comes with MQL4. The first parameter is the current symbol. The second parameter is for the current period on the chart. So let's find out about those values. Pick any chart, click on Insert, Indicators, Trend, Parabolic SAR, and you will see a step value of 0.02 and a max value of 0.2. Now we click on OK. And here are the little dots. And if you want to see the indicator values in the backtest, you now need to right-click on the chart, select Template, Save Template, and save it as tester.tpl, because this is the template that is going to be used in the strategy tester. We can replace the current one. So now we know this is the step value, this is the max value, and the last parameter here would be a shift value. We don't want to use any shift values, so this is 0. And if the SAR value is below the bid price, we have a buy signal. So we assign the word buy to our signal. Otherwise, if the SAR value is bigger than the ask price, that would be a sell signal. And that's when we assign the word sell to our signal. And whenever the signal equals buy and orders total equals 0, that would mean that we have a buy signal and no open positions. And that's when we use order send to buy 10 micro lot. Otherwise, if the signal equals sell and we also have no open positions, that's when we use order send to sell 10 micro lot. Finally, we create a chart output using the comment statement to output the text the signal is and the calculated signal. That's all. If you don't know what all the code does or if this was too fast for you, maybe you want to watch the other basic videos in this video series, or maybe you are even interested in the premium course. Otherwise, when you're done, you can click on the compile button here or press F7. Now you shouldn't get any errors, and in that case you can click on the little button here or you can press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader we click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file SimpleParabolicSAR.ex4. Mark the visual mode option here and start a test. And this is our little expert advisor at work. We already have bought, so it works. And now you know how to create an automated expert advisor for the Parabolic SAR indicator. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.